I just saw a play about a woman who was a girl once, actually, but she grew up, and she grew up in Texas, sort of on farms and stuff, about 100 years ago. It was not that pleasant. Her life, I mean, the play was great, but it just made me think, oh, I'm glad I'm not her. Yeah, so I have a lot to be thankful for, but wow, it was a great play. Why is it that I enjoy just watching things that are so full of like despair? I don't know, I just like crying, I guess. I really do like crying.